I went to see Clark yesterday. He called me in the morning and told me to come to his house. When I got there, Clark looked really nervous. His voice was trembling a bit too. He told me that he was thinking about moving. He asked me to move with him. He is moving to a city called Metropolis. He wants to become a journalist there.